this mantra out there, live within our means. And while that sounds really nice, it sounds really simple, and it sounds really responsible, it's meaningless. Our means are completely within our control. And as has been pointed out by numerous people, we have just recently given away huge corporate subsidies in February. We have given away other tax reductions over many, many years. We've created new tax loopholes. In good times, we routinely give away taxes. And then in lean times, we never replace those tax deductions or close those loopholes. We continuously borrow, which is an enormous cost that we shift on into future years. And we find ourselves now with an ongoing structural deficit that we simply can't close. So live within our means doesn't mean anything.